bell curves, windmill. The key to this move is to keep your arm pointed straight up to the ceiling even as you bend over to the side to touch your toes. Now, if you can't swing the kettlebell up to your shoulder, just bring it slowly there and make sure the ball is resting on the back of your forearm. Turn your toes out before you bend. Do 5 reps, then switch sides and repeat.